Shit, wrong way.
This is Cope. You out there?
Copeland, yeah, I'm here. I'm guessing you got another job for me. Okay, I'll swing by. Deacon up.
What do we got? Back on track.
Snare. Oh, damn it. Okay, I'm alive. Good. Oh, I gotta get my gear. And I can't let him see me.
That did it.
What's that? I'll take that.
Some credits.
Thank you.
She's here.
Finally. Out. Got you.
Here we go. That should be it.
Busted. Here we go.
We got green lights. Green lights are good. There really better be something in here with all this trouble. Use this. Yeah, a Nero injector. Let's see if it still works. Is that what this shit is? We can use this. Should do it.
I know. Let him in.
Come on. Get him inside.
What happened?
Got hit again. Squatters off the highway. We've got to get some men together, go after them.
Don't look at me, it ain't my problem.
They've got Manny.
You sent Manny on a supply run.
I just run the camp, Deke. I don't tell folks how to live their lives.
Go to hell, Cope!
What the hell? That's worth checking out. Cope, I found his bike. I'm gonna see if I can track him down.
My men said they'd set up an ambush on the Sanium.
Yeah, I already found it. Deacon out. Thank you.
ammo.
Hi, Manny.
Hey!
I wasn't gonna let him kill you. Besides, who the hell else around here knows how to rebuild a carburetor? Just back up. Nice and slow. Don't make a sound.
Jesus, Deke. You did it.
Oh, Jesus. It's clear.
I've been camping too long. Never saw nothing like that before.
Okay, let's get the hell out of here.
You don't gotta twist my arm on that one.
Yeah, so what the hell happened? What were you doing out here?
I don't know. I hadn't been on a run in months. Felt like maybe I wasn't, I don't know, doing my share, you know?
A lot of assholes with guns out here, Manny. Not many know how to fix the shit that they ride around on.
Yeah, yeah, that's what Cope said.
Yeah, for once I agree with the son of a bitch.
So what do you think? Why's it gotta be this way?
Be what way?
The one out here trying to kill everyone else.
Manny, you know how many folks were locked up in prisons before the shit went down? I mean, here in the States...
No idea.
2.5 million. You count the ones that are out on parole and probation, that's almost 7 million, so... 1 in 35 was someone who didn't give a shit about the law. And those are just the ones that got caught. You good from here?
Yeah, yeah. Hey, Deke, I owe you, man. I'd be dead right now if you hadn't...
Manny. Nose down.
Nose down. They feed you.
Now get the hell out of here.
Open the gate.
Okay. Hey, Damon. How's the gun trade going? Hey, Cope. I found him.
Thank God and country. He's alive?
He's a little banged up, but he'll live. I'm guessing a few drifters are trying to find out. Don't. If Manny gets back,
Hey, Ricky. What's up?
Mitchell and a couple guys were on a run northwest of here when they were hit by a group of drifters. They tracked them back to a camp north of Malacqua Lake.
Okay, so Mitchell and the others, they didn't take them out?
They're not drifters, Deke. And Mitchell's just a kid. I don't even know if he can use a gun.
Then what the hell are they doing out in this shit?
Look, I need you to do this. Lost Lake needs you.
Okay, okay. Great, I'll take care of it.
Thank you, Deke.
I used to be a cop, believe it or not, and farewell. I think we had some very interesting training equipment and all. But it got bad fast. It wasn't just the looting, which started almost overnight. It was everything. People just going nuts.
Got good shit in stock today. Should have new shit later. Stop by.
Banged up, but he'll live. I'm guessing a few drifters are trying to find out about your camp. How many men you have? How many guns?
I hope he told them. We have all the damn guns we need, and we mean to keep them. Fitz don't got no more to say about that now.
No, I guess that's all right. Manny gets back.
Son of a bitch!
No, I guess they don't. Manny gets back. Tell him to keep his nose down. St. John out. Oh, yeah, nice bunch of papers and slugs and murders. What you doing out here, huh? You looking for your next easy target?
Ricky, I'm at Malacqua Lake. Yeah, there's a camp full of drifters here.
Can you handle them?
Yeah, I got this. Deacon out.
One more.
Oh, come on. Time to do this. Oh, come on. Time to clear this camp. Where are you hiding, huh? Oh, please tell me that's all of them. Oh, no. A couple more. That's it. Now we just gotta let Ricky know it's done.
Ricky, it's done. I cleared out the camp full of drifters north of Malacqua Lake.
Thanks, Deke. I'll let Boozer know.
I'll be sure to let Mitchell know it's safe to play outside again.
He's just a kid, Deke.
Yeah, well, if he wants to live long enough to become an adult, he'd better start learning how to use a gun.
Yeah, you're right. I'll start working with him. Thanks, Deke.
Oh, goddammit, can't let them see me.
Men coming! You! I know where you're at!
He said you took care of that camp.
At Malacqua Lake, yeah. Yeah, they're done.
Remember back in the day up at O'Leary Mountain?
Okay, you were saying?
Remember back in the day up at O'Leary Mountain? I used to complain about all the vagabonds and squatters that Gope's camp used to bring in.
Oh, yeah, I remember.
Yeah, well, now that Lost Lake's got power, it seems like it's 100 times worse.
Deke, hey, when you get time, swing by the camp. I need to talk to you.
Hey, Ricky, yeah, okay, I'll be by. Deacon out. on the road, damn it.
Down you go!